Okay, we have with us here Mr. Sunny Shah and Ankit Mittal from Beardo. Sunny, what are your first impressions about HBS now that you've seen it a little bit?
We are seriously impressed about it and looking forward more and more with doing work with HBS. We are even, we just started it, so it's good. Yeah, we like it.
It's a really great platform, and I think all the big brands you can see over here. And in future also, we'll be looking forward to be with HBS because it'll give us some more branding options and everything.
That's great to know. What do you think about the whole concept of competitions that HBS is based on?
It's a healthy competition basically, right? Everyone is allowed to showcase their products. Everyone is allowed to show their demos and everything. So it'll give more insight to the people how to use the product more efficiently. Right, and it'll give you more better results accordingly.
Okay. Thank you. How is Beardo doing and what are your future plans?
Beardo is doing great. You tell me, how's Beardo doing? Come on, Tejas.
Beardo, I think it's one of the major attractions at this year's HBS. So, doing pretty well, I would say.
That's what I want to hear from you. Because you are the right person to tell me how the Beardo is doing, not me. Yeah. Right? Beardo is doing very well, and we started with two products only. Now, in day, we have 30 products, and we are coming up with more products in line, right? Many different products. In future, you will be seeing Beardo as we are number one in everywhere, but we'll take care of the market in a bit of a while.
Wish you all the best for that.
Thanks a lot.
And I just have a final question, actually.
Okay, you have one more.
Yeah. How would you describe the beauty industry today, and how would you describe the male grooming industry in it, and how do you see the growth going forward?
I'll talk about the history. The male industry was like, okay, they are not so concerned about their grooming, right? But now if you see, male are spending more than the females in today's date, right? They want each and everything in perfect manner, right? They don't want, if my beard is a little bit unshaped, they'll go and get it trimmed or get it done, right? They are more focused on grooming as compared to the females. So it is going, it is grooming, and everyone want to look good and great. So we are trying to make them look great and happy.
Okay, Ankit, thank you so much for your time.
Pleasure.
Yeah, thank you.